trust a like you. I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your mental break. Cause every single catch you had, beside me you can still replace.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on no side. You had on this undress, never felt impressed. We had the best of our night. We'll be right back.
on C told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin fires. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision, yeah. Tell him that's the mission, yeah. Tell him that's the vision.
It's not a long ride, tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this, free of me. Big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
acontecer. Depois de tudo que fiz pra sobreviver, desperto antes do amanhecer. Mas um dia ninguém vai saber. Vou pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer. Muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar. Ei, não consigo parar. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui. Tanta gente querendo me ver se... Eu tô bem.
Gotta need some commas, they can get dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these bands are back
up.
They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm jump. Make a gap. Dollars, yeah. Big amount. Body pass by going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm jump. Big amount.
Body pass by going up.
They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like
you. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. What a match this promises to be, Stuart.
Well, they just need a win here and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
This is how it looks for the home side. David De Gea begins in goal. Rodrigo Javier De Paul starts alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Memphis. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. This is how the visitors will set up today. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Manuel Akanji plays with Nico Elvedi in central defence.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Elvedi. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to see Antoine Griezmann make his debut. What can we expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
Struggling to keep the ball. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Rabiot. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But they dealt with the threat posed. Griezmann. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Benzema seducing with his passing. Well, what a stop that was. Over it comes. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable. Well, the fans can sense it. And
well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. Correa. Carrasco. Moving it forward. But options at the back post here. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And a goal! The one that could win the promotion!
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose now.
1-0 then. Well read to ease the pressure. But I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Zaha. On the ball, Reguilon. Benzema. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Teammates available. And somehow kept out by De Gea. Corner kick played in. Well, nothing comes of it. Able to get a body in the way. Denied once more. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. It's an excellent looking attack, courtesy of Griezmann here. And given the defense. Defender's touch, the referee says corner. And now the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. A very effective challenge put in. Rafinha. Well, beating his opponent. This could level it. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Depay. Depaul. And a long way out. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. And you saw the situation developing. Outdoing his opponent. And diving to thwart him. And over comes the corner. Smuggled away. Not high quality defending.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Couldn't keep it. Depay. He's taken on his opponents here. And he read it well. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Slipshod passing. Griezmann. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Emerson. On to Depaul. Depay. And he stopped them in their tracks. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick them.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And plenty of room in the wide area. And deliver towards the back post. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Rodrigo Javier Depaul. And using his body to good effect. Well read to put an end to that attack. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Rabiot. They do pass the ball with authority. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Over it comes. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Well, the attack looks promising. Depay. Able to close down the shot. And that was a very fine read. Wilfried Zaha. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And a harmless cross, gobbled up. De Paul. Struggling to keep the ball. Zaha. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Depay. Timely intervention.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Federico Chiesa. Griezmann. Correa, Rabiot, Correa, and throwing himself at the ball. So the corner played into the box, making sure nothing came of it. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Antonio, and the counter-attack is on, options available. Chance. Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
So, 20 minutes to go. Chance to do damage. And let's give credit to the defending. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. Elvedi. Kevin Mbabu. Now with Elvedi. Rabiot. Carrasco. Now a decent position. Cross could be useful. Not the best clearance. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he was in the right place to intercept. Manuel Akanji. Alex Moreno. Giving the ball away. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Pepe. After the foul. Chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Ramos, well read to win possession back. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Good pressure high up the pitch. Beautifully disguised ball, and there is the goal to level the game.
Well, that's a start. Can they go and get another to win this game now?
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. 5 minutes remaining, and can they forge ahead? Well, they've gone and missed a wonderful chance.
Well, with time running out, you couldn't ask for a better opportunity. I just can't see them getting another one now.
And a throw-in forthcoming. It is a decent-looking attack here. And the cross smuggled away. De Paul. An incisive pass. He's in behind the defence here. Brilliantly blocked. Still a chance. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. They've regained possession. Pepe. Alex Moreno. Obvious offside. And the final whistle, so even Rafinha. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. And what a game this promises to be, Stuart.
Well, Derek, the way they've been playing, they'll surely gain promotion today. They've played some expansive and effective football and fully deserve to go up.
This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Fernand Mendy starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Hakim Ziyech plays with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Ziyech. And Paul Pogba. This is how the visitors will set up today. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Manuel Akanji plays with Nico Elvedi in central defence. Rodrigo Javier De Paul starts with Federico Chiesa on the flanks. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And confidently converted. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And intercepts again. Pogba, what can he do here? But really sticking to the task defensively. Now can they make something happen? Oh, maybe the equaliser. And not cleared away properly. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Lukaku.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Showing considerable guile. And up for grabs off the keeper. Corner given. Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. And he clears the danger. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. So a throw-in here. Ziyech. Struggling to keep the ball. they saw the situation developing. And a strong tackle. Ball's gone. Ziyech. Oh, getting the ball forward. Lukaku. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Lukaku. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Well, the fans can sense it, and so can we. A goal's coming soon here.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Just couldn't get it through. Lukaku. And just slightly offside. And that was a very fine read. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. A very effective challenge put in. Read it superbly to take back possession. An incisive pass. Well, it still could be dangerous. Oh, great block. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Ziyech. Now Paul Pogba. Great opportunity. And turned onto the woodwork. Mbabu. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Griezmann in the middle. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, that'll be a free kick. Outfoxing the defender. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. They couldn't maintain possession. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. There to take it away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Federico Chiesa. And space to cross it.
Mendy. Dembele on the ball. Ndidi. Ziyech. And no problems at all for the keeper. Griezmann. Well, possession ceded. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Wasted possession again. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Effective challenge. Mendy. Dembele. Can he finish? And a fine stop. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And he did well to cut it out. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Dembele. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
And Benzema wasteful with that one. Alex Moreno. Over the touchline for a throw-in. It is a decent-looking attack here. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Benzema. Top-class defending. Now can they counter clinically? Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Lukaku. Ziyech. Well, far from textbook defending. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. It's going their way. 2-0. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. An effective challenge. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Crossed accurately towards the far post. Terrific block. Oh, he's given the ball away. Oh, a nice looking pass. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
Late towards the back post. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Showing a real desire to win it back. Ben Yedder. Excellent defending. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Ball's gone. An incisive pass. Not on the target.